Hello class 2. Children, how are you? I hope you all are keeping well by the grace of God. Now I will take your value education class. Okay, so you all know that this is your value education book, Inspirations for Life. Okay, and in the previous class we have done the revision of chapter 1. So before we start the class, let us do one prayer. Okay, so all of you join your hand and close your eyes and say the prayer with me. Oh God, always keep your eyes on me, save me from doing evil deeds. Amen. Okay, so what was the chapter? The first chapter that we have learned was remembering God, isn't it? So when you remember God, how do we remember God? By praying God, isn't it? So before we start our class also, we do prayer, isn't it? Every day. Now, we will do the back exercise of chapter 1. So, what was the moral of the chapter that we have learned in the previous day? That is chapter 1. That is, God is everywhere. Though we cannot see God, He is omnipresent. Omnipresent means what? He is present everywhere. And God watches us. Okay, now we will do the question answer part. I know that you have done it, but for revision, it is very important for us to do the revision. Now, do you pray to God when and where? So, do you pray to God? It depends on the answer, will vary. Most all of us, we pray to God, isn't it? The first part will be same. Yes, we pray God. When and where, it will vary. The answer will vary from one to another. Accordingly, you will write the answer if it comes. Done. Then, what are the different names of God? In the previous class, we have learned that though God is one, we call God by different name, isn't it? Some of us call God as Ishwar, some of us call Allah, some of us call Waheguru, isn't it? So, and the Christian, like different religion, they call God by different name. People following different religion, they call God by different name. So what are the different names of God? So the different names of God are Ishwar, then Waheguru, God and Allah. Now, after his father's death, what did Shivu do? So we have learned one story also about a boy called Shibu, whose father was a poor farmer and he died. Unfortunately, he died. And after that, what happened to Shibu? Shibu went to live with his uncle, praying, isn't it? So, what after his father's death, what did Shibu do? Shibu went to live with his uncle and he started working in a rich man's house. Right? What kind of man was Prem? Prem, who was Prem? Prem was Shibu's uncle with whom he went to live with, isn't it? Now, what kind of person he was? He was very dishonest, isn't it? And he was very greedy. He was a greedy and a dishonest man. Now, what did you learn from the story God watches us? And what have you learned from the story God watches us? We have learned that God is everywhere. He keeps on watching on our activities. So we should be very honest and loyal in our deeds. Isn't it? This is what we have learned through this chapter, through the story, that is, God watches us. Done? So what you can do is you can rewrite the answer, write revision today's date, write the answer properly with neat handwriting, okay, and send for correction also. And what you have to do is you have to do the fill in the blanks, okay. Even if you number B and C, your homework is will do number B and C in the CW copy as revision work and send it for correction. Done. So B is fill in the blanks. Fill in the blanks. The place of worship of Hindu is called temple. T-E-M-P-L-E. Spellings you have to learn. Then number two, the Muslims say their prayer in a mosque. Done. Then the sixth, visit a dash to pray. Visit a Gurudwara. This is the place of worship. Now the Christian go to worship in a church. So these are the different places where different people following different religion go to worship God. Done. Number C, write yes or no. Bhikkhu was an honest man. Yes, Bhikkhu was poor, but he was honest. Shibu came home with valuable things. No, Shibu did not come home with valuable things instructed by his uncle Prem, who was dishonest. So no, Shibu believed that God never watches us. Sorry, this is the wrong answer. Shibu always believed that God always watches us. Now number four, Prem felt ashamed of himself. Yes, Prem, he felt ashamed of himself, isn't it? Because when Shibu told him that he couldn't steal anything from the master's house, from the rich man's house, as God is watching him, as God always watches us, then Shibu, hearing this, Shibu felt ashamed. Yes, it is true. Done. So you have to do this fill up and the yes, write yes or no number C in your CW copy and send it for correction. Okay, keep learning.